of this test chamber layout and note that it is impossible for the vehicle to reach its destination. For this task, the test chamber will be enhanced with an Aperture Science quantum tunnel, or more commonly called, a portal.
Cool.
The portal will open in 3, 2, 1.
Oh shit.
Any vehicle that enters one side of the portal will instantly exit from the other side at the same speed.
Okay.
Your rapid progress has demonstrated that even the simplest employees can doodle a bridge, while our expert drivers handle the complex physics of navigating through portals.
Mm-hmm. Alright. First of the bridge. Boom. Okay, so can I... can I do that? That? Is it right here? There we go. Look. And now I got this. And this. Is that good? Oh, I gotta do the road blade.
Very good. Testing procedure requires that this test will not allow supporting the bridge from below. However, we can use the construction attachment points above to suspend the bridge with Aperture Science multi-purpose super cables.
Oh, I kind of built this weird thing.
Multi-purpose super cables consist of tightly rolled shower curtains and can be stretched over long distances.
Okay. Well, let's get rid of... Nope, didn't want to do that. Alright, cool. Rope. Alright.
Perfect.
Cool.
Now send the vehicle through the portal. Don't worry. These intradimensional gates have been proven completely safe for custodial staff.
Okay. Well, it worked, but now we're gonna die.
Please,
oh shit.
To protect valuable testing apparatus,
apparatus
are not permitted to make contact with the deadly fluid on the chamber floor.
Thanks, Gladys.
Your employee photo will be provided in the vehicle driver's cause of death form in the event of your failure.
What? That was okay. Alright, so now we gotta build... Oh, that's not the right thing. So now same thing over here. And then now we do... Rope. 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 And rope. And then make these roads. Is that correct? Will that work? That did not work. That did not work at all. Alright, hopefully that will work. It's holding it, so... Hey, we did it! Now let's do the convoy! We did it! Sweet sauce.
Multiple types of portals can exist at the same time.
Oh.
One of them is leading to a deadly laser field. It appears red to discourage casual contact.
I see.
I am registering an increased heart rate and galvanic skin response, obviously due to the fact that you are not able to tell which portal will lead the vehicles into the lethal deadlock.
Yeah, that's about right.
To compensate for your lack of clairvoyant abilities, we will alter the portal's spectral radiance.
Well, good. At least you can do that, I guess. What the fuck?
From now on, interlinked portals will always have matching colors.
Okay. Cool. Oh, so now you left me on my own. Okay, cool. Alright, so blue has to go into blue. And then, so since it's going this way, it's gonna go fium into red. Right? Is that the way I can do it? Is that the best way of doing this? I think it is. Okay. So let's build. Okay. So. Okay. Let's move this up a little bit. Oh. I guess I went too far. There we go. Okay, cool. Cool. Let's make that into road. And then let's suspend it by rope. Is that on there? I think that's on there. Okay. Boom. Boom. Cool. Oh, you're not even connected, though. So let's just delete you. Put you right here. Bring you over here. Put you right there. Alright, so theoretically, I think that should hold, right? And so let's just build a bridge to this one. And then rope that up. And boom. Boom. Let's put one right there. Let's cross these. Alright, is that gonna work? I think that will work. Go! Hey, it worked! Nice. Now through the convoy, see how that works. Oh, it's a lot of weight on that one bridge. Look at that. That was great. Alright.
This test chamber only has construction attachment points at the start and end of the roadway.
Okay.
In such cases, the bridges must be self-supporting, with arch scaffolds placed in a triangular formation.
Okay.
We provided two bridges as structural reference. It should be a simple matter of copying this design to bridge the remaining gaps.
Okay. Well, let's do that. Ah, fuck. Okay. Let's do that, that, and that. Click on those. Boom, boom, boom. Got it. Alright, and then. Alright. Triangle it up. Oh, fuck. Oh, is it really too far away? I can move it over slightly, I think. Oh, it's slightly too far. Okay, there we go. There we go, I got it. Sweet! Boom, 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 ba-doom. Swag sauce. Alright, that should be good, right? Yes? Go. See how that works. Ooh. It's bending a little bit. But it worked! Let's do the convoy. It worked. Next level.